with another episode of Project Ozone Light, which I have actually, well, as you can probably tell, I have restarted my world, and this time I don't have a big slime island in the next to me, which was why I actually restarted in the first place. Hold on, I need to change this. Video settings. Fancy. Anyway. Because, well, to put it simply, I got out of that hole. And, well, I immediately got killed twice by slimes. But I know what I'm doing now. So, well, I know sort of what I'm doing. So, let's get started. Okay, quests. Welcome to light. Random act of kindness. Middle click, claim, done. Four carat plus. Okay, that's from, okay, what does that do? Yes, and there is a big cave down there. I'm not going to touch it for now. When I get to a mob farm, there probably will be. Let's see here. What is this cow over here? Liquid purple slime. Okay, we can use that. Okay, that's a beehive. Okay, concentrated cloud seed. That won't be quite as useful. Anyway, I need hold on. I know I have ore excavation in here. And I haven't messed with anything yet. Okay. Okay. That explains why that doesn't work. Okay, I do want a mango sapling at some point. But, okay, I need apples. But first, need a crafting bench. Some sticks. And a lot of crooks. And there is a meteor over there. I may or may not do something with it. Okay. Okay, now that I know what I'm doing there, I Okay. Now that I got a bed. Hold on, what can I do with that? No. Okay, let's see here. No. Oops, hold on. No. Okay. Okay, save. And mesh. Okay. Let's see here. And apple tree. Okay, so I need okay, that's pink. Crafting station, stencil table. Okay. treasure chest. Okay, so I just need a pattern. Hold on. Can I do that? Yes, I can. Okay, and part builder. Don't have enough for a tool forge yet. Okay. Okay. It's night time. Okay, what do I get from dying myself? Stone pebble, granite pillow. Okay, let's put this tinker stuff over here. Sensor table. Okay, I will need. Okay, a pattern chest can go right there. Part builder. Okay. Okay, I need a chest. Oh, hold on. Okay, I do believe you use this to get dirt. I do not want to ruin my landscape. Okay, while I do this, I mentioned, well, some of you may know, yesterday, well, yesterday was a big solar eclipse. Well, yes, it's still yesterday. Anyway. So, I actually saw said total eclipse. And, well, it also was my sister's 32nd birthday. So, well, my dad, given it was mostly my dad and I, had been planning to go see it. Oh. Granted, it was mostly my dad. But anyway, I've been planning to go see it since, well, March. I say it was mostly my dad because, well, at that time I was trying to find a job. So we went and did it. Well, I am not a morning person, yet I woke up at 5 a.m. just so we could do it. Anyway, back to my story. Was awesome. Let's just say Hold on. Can I do the silkworms? Okay, no. Anyway, so just imagine. Dusk at, well, for me it was 1:20 in the morning. Not 1:20 in the morning, but 1:20 in the afternoon. It was 2 glorious minutes of it. Now I say it was dusk because, well, it was slightly cloudy and, well, the sun's corona does give off light. Not so much that it blinds you if you look directly at it. Thank goodness, because I like being able to, well, I liked the fact of being able to look at the sun directly without eye protection. We had both the solar glasses and, well, my dad made a sunbox. Well, 3 of them. He ended up giving two of them away. Okay, what do I got? Dark oak seed. Jungle seed. Oak seed. Seeds. Diorite. Spruce seed. Potato seed. Grass seeds. You should try planting this on different ores and ore blocks. Pumpkin seeds and acacia seed. Okay, the potato I can use. Spruce. No, no. Melon. Birch. Potato, grass. Acacia. Okay, you, well, okay, I'm not a big fan of diorite, but it will probably be useful at some point. Granite? Well, granite is pink. Oh. Okay. That's how you do it. Okay. You wait until it says no tool. Okay. That you can take those back. Okay. Hold on, there's one thing I want eventually in this pack. Hold on. Great. What is that? Okay, we're making that at some point. I mean, come on. I'm Fairy Kyrie, and this is Fairy Bread. And that's a Bontana. I'm Pixie Dux, yes. Okay. Thought there was... Okay, let's see here. Okay, they must, darn it, they must have... taken it out of the 1.10.2 version. There used to be... a fairy blade. What the heck? Red Matter Large Sword Blade. Democratic People's Republic of Korea. Oh, I think that's South Korea. Okay. Hold on. Someone can tell me how. Okay, it still says axe. want the actual wood this time. Okay. Oops, wrong one. Okay, so okay, so I need tool rod, wide guard, and soul. Wide guard and sword blade. Okay. Okay, I just. Sword blade. White guard. Tool rod. Okay. Okay, so I can't. Okay, so it's better to make that out of stone. Hold on, am I doing this right? Okay. Okay, so I have that. Okay, this is probably I am quite surprised I did not die there. Okay. Wood age. Okay. And I've already got those two. So okay. I'll need to do that, but okay, that I can do. Okay. Okay, friends. Well, we are getting somewhere. And I am... Well, you saw my first death to this Enderman who will not go away. Next time, I'm going to try to get a Tinker Smeltery. And other things. And in between episodes, I will sieve this dirt in my inventory. And hopefully get myself... Well, not eating... apples. At the very least, apple juice. With that being friends, please leave a like and a comment, and I will see you in my next episode. Bye-bye.